I think that's a very plausible approach. If you look at practically any degenerative disease, arthritis, gout, dementia, epilepsy, hepatitis, almost anything is crucially made worse by the endotoxin. Once you get stressed,
right,
then all of these things are exacerbated by the endotoxin.